on property tax in the nation. It's a crushing burden for homeowners, for senior citizens, for the family farmer, for the middle income wage earner. And if we're going to turn this economy around, keep people in New York State.